7 benefits of low carbohydrates. You heard all the success stories of a low-carb diet but don't quite understand the full benefits of it. Below we cover 7 benefits and how going low-carb can be a life-changing and possibly a life-saving option for many. 1. Increase in HDL cholesterol. HDL cholesterol is the good cholesterol, and it carries away the bad cholesterol from your body. It's like a transporting device with the final destination being your liver. You decrease your risk of heart diseases by eating more good fats as it increases the levels of HDL cholesterol. Don't believe all the things you read that all fat is bad for you, as that is just not true. 2. Maintain safe LDL levels. The first benefit mentioned that HDL cholesterol is the good cholesterol which gets rid of LDL cholesterol which is the bad cholesterol. High LDL cholesterol can increase the risk of heart disease. There are different sizes of bad cholesterol, and it is the smaller particles or cause heart disease. By consuming low-carb foods, you are lowering the amount of LDL cholesterol that accumulates in your body. 3. Decrease in blood pressure. Anyone who has high blood pressure can tell you that consistently high levels of blood pressure can lead to heart disease, which causes kidney failure and strokes. Over 50 million people in the USA alone suffer from high blood pressure, and by eating low carb, you're lowering your blood pressure. 4. Insulin levels are managed. Insulin decides whether or not to burn the glucose your body is storing or burning it. Healthy people with normal insulin levels don't see an increase in blood glucose levels. If you're overeating carbohydrates that are found in pizza, burgers and ice cream to name you a few, your insulin levels will rise, as well as the risk of type 2 diabetes. By eating low carb, you're limiting carbohydrates and thus reducing the amount of insulin that it creates. 5. Get rid of excess water. Have you ever experienced a significant drop in weight after going through a fast for a week? Some people have reported losing up to 12 pounds in a week. Losing this amount of weight is due to excess water that your body is storing. Your kidney decides whether the water should stay or go. If your kidney isn't functioning correctly, water will be stored for quite some time, but if you're in a healthy state, you'll experience a lot of water dumping. 6. Decrease in appetite. Low-carb diets are famous for helping you lose weight by controlling your hunger levels. Hunger is one of the main reasons why people give up on a diet, only due to giving up all those carbohydrates they ate. When you're on the ketogenic diet, your body burns fat for energy and will not leave you feeling hungry due to fewer carbohydrates in your diet. 7. Quick weight loss. The majority of people who want to burn fat quickly will go on a crash diet, which is unhealthy. Another disadvantage of a crash diet is when you come off it, the weight soon comes back. A low-carb diet or keto diet takes the weight off and keeps it off so long as you stick to it. Thousands of people have had success with a low-carb diet, and studies have shown that it's an adequate diet. If you decide to go on a low-carb diet, make sure to stick to it, as it's not just a diet but a lifestyle. If you're serious about weight loss, make sure to check out this site right here. This site is helping thousands of people get their custom keto diet plans, and you can check it out instantly by clicking the link in my video description below.